All right, what's happening, everybody? It's your boy Akeen, and welcome to the Pro Football Exclusive College Football Blog. Here to give you a quick preview of the Liberty Bowl between Vanderbilt of the SEC Conference and co-Big East champion Cincinnati Bearcats. This is going to be a great matchup, and I think this is going to be a key game between quarterbacks Jordan Rogers of Vanderbilt and Cincinnati's Zach Collaris. Zach Collaris is coming off a broken ankle injury he suffered against West Virginia a couple of months ago, but he's 100% okay. He has been practicing with the first team offense for the past couple of weeks, preparing for this bowl matchup. Now, Jordan Rogers of Vanderbilt, he had a pretty good season, passing for just under 2,000 yards while rushing for over 400. He is not as great as a quarterback as his big brother Aaron, but he still has a little bit of potential and at least one more season of college football left of his career, so he has potential to rebuild himself and become a better, improved passing quarterback and a better overall quarterback. He actually, in the second half of the season, he has been leading Vanderbilt to a couple of key victories and a couple of close losses, and that's why I'm a little bit shocked about Vanderbilt this season. They're my surprise team of the SEC Conference. They had to deal with a lot of close losses this season, with six losses. Most of those losses were very close, within 10 points and less. And I think this is a good team, a dark horse for the SEC Conference, maybe for next season. Now, going back to the overall of this game, the keys of this matchup for Vanderbilt, basically they need to help the defense keep Cincinnati off the field on the offensive side, meaning they really need to use Zach Stacy, the star running back who has a school record of 1,136 yards rushing the football this season. They need to keep him on the field and pound the rock with him in order to take time off the clock and not allow the offense of Cincinnati to get back on the field and score more touchdowns against that Vanderbilt defense. And that's going to be key for Vanderbilt in this matchup. For Cincinnati, basically the offensive line just need to protect Zach Collaris. They cannot afford him to get injured again in this game. He's a good dual threat quarterback, and with him being fully healthy, he could be able to run the football as well as pass in the game to help Cincinnati score a couple of touchdowns. And this is going to be key for both of these matches, now both of these teams. Now, I'm going to have to go with Cincinnati in this game because I believe that they have the better overall team, especially with Zach Collaris out back in that starting lineup. Yes, he is a little bit rusty, but I think he's going to do just a good enough job to beat Vanderbilt. So I'm going to have to go with Cincinnati over Vanderbilt. It should be a great Liberty Bowl matchup, and I'll keep you guys posted on later on bowl games for the rest of the day. Thank you for watching this vlog from Pro Football Exclusive. I'm your man, Akeem McCall. Be easy.